In Kokomo, the Kokomo Police Department is sharing details on Operation Almost Real. The department's drug task force, along with federal agencies, conducted 117 controlled cases in January of 2020. As a result, 47 people were charged locally, 6 federally. Officers also seized more than $98,000, 8.2 pounds of meth, 17 guns, and other drug-related paraphernalia.